Well, the Maine Wildlife Park in Gray opened officially for the season yesterday.
And this year, there are some new changes to the park, including a new mountain lion enclosure. And News 8's Norm Karkos is live in Gray with more. Good morning, Norm.
Hi, Tamma. Hi, Dave. And how are you this Sunday morning? And Mallory was talking about making some plans today. And one of those plans could be coming here to Gray along Route 26 at the Maine Wildlife Park. We've had a fantastic morning. We've been just outside the cage of a cougar. We've seen the black bears and now another symbol of Maine very quickly. The moose, that is the bull moose. To the right, that is the cow moo, cow moose, the female. To the left, and Kurt Johnson's good enough to join us right now, the superintendent here, and these are just remarkable symbols of Maine here, and very gentle creatures as well, but boy, what an attraction they are.
They are. They're really the flagship species for the wildlife park. People come from all over to see our moose. There's a lot of people visiting Maine in the summer, a lot of tourists that don't want to leave until they've seen a moose, and so they'll come to the park just for that purpose, just to catch a glimpse before they leave the state. So that's such a common story that we hear, you know, and moose are fascinating animals. You know, they eat this browse, deer and moose, and this, you know, the tips and buds and bark off hardwood species such as this. This is a maple browse right here, and you can see they enjoy it very much. So it's
a common question is what happens to the antlers for the males, but they shed.
Yeah, the male or bull moose shed their antlers in early to late winter every year, and then regrow their rack over the course of the summer. And then in full size by fall for the breeding season, you know, they lose the velvet, and then it's just right down to the bone for the rut, we call it, the breeding season. And then after the rut is over, they drop them in the winter again. So
yeah. And the male here, let's try to feed him. He's about 7 years old?
Yeah, he is. And, you know, so he's in great shape. He's been with us since he was just a calf. He was kind of stranded on one side of the St. John River in northern Maine and seemed to refuse to cross with his mother and sibling. And so he was rescued and brought here, and he's been here ever since.
Fantastic. And the female, how old is she, real quickly?
The female, this is going to be three, I guess, next month, yeah. And she was brought here also as just a calf. And we actually raised her here in the park, and she became so used to the human care that it was determined that she wouldn't be a good candidate for the wild or for release. So she's been with us since then, and they seem to get along just fine, which is nice.
All right, Kurt, thanks for joining us here as always. We're going to continue to feed the male as the female has made her way elsewhere, the bull moose, and look at this, Dave and Tamma. This is just a very good symbol of the state of Maine here. We saw the black bear. We've seen the moose here. This is how heavy is the...
This guy's probably between 800 and 900 pounds.
800 and 900 pounds.
Well, it's a good sized moose, but they certainly can get bigger than that.
Wow. Okay, so feeding time for the bears, feeding time for the moose. We're right on cue here this morning. Look at that. Isn't it beautiful?
Oh, a lot of incredible sights this morning. A lot of information there. A lot of nuggets I didn't know about.
Absolutely. Yeah, it's very interesting. Oof.
All right,
there we go. Stretch it out.
Oh,
good
wow.
Stuff.
Oh, wow. Is that fence high enough?
Unbelievable.
That is amazing.
Great stuff, Norm.
All
Thank
right,
you very
thanks,
much.
Thanks, Norm.